interesting antique violin, we would estimate the age around first half 1800s, presumably Tyrolean, North Italian provenance. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. It bears a label from Eduard Heidegger, which is presumably for a repair done, and this was at the neck. The original short neck was grafted to the heel. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, an older fitted ebony tailpiece and chin rest, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.